So much for arriving before sunset.
Oh, I didn't realize we were this close. Any idea what that is they built the village around?
The Fallen Ruin. I've heard some call it an airship. Though its flying days seem to be behind it. It's a shame, that.
You truly think a dominant's waiting for us in that village?
My scout has never given me any reason to doubt him. Which is why I think we should hurry. Come on.
This isn't the first time I've seen one of these. Perhaps I can use them as waymarks.
Figures up ahead.
But are they friends or foes?
You! Not another step!
Stay down! More Walooders. But why? What is it they want?
You're welcome to ask the next ones we meet. Let me know how it goes.
No sign of the Royalists.
Or anyone else for that matter. It's too bloody quiet. Even for this hour.
What do we do now?
First we look for my scout. You start here, I'll circle round the back.
How do I let you know if I find him?
Good question. Shout?
Subtle.
Yeah.
know what he looks like.
Miss me? I'm flattered, but let's stick to the plan, eh?
That sounds like a child. Damn it. No one here.
Miss me? I'm flattered, but let's stick to the plan, eh?
It's all right. I'm not one of them. My friend and I, we're with the Imperial Army. And we've come to help. Do you know where your parents are?
In the church.
Then I'm going to find them and make sure they're safe. Can you stay hidden here until then? To the church, then.
This man's gonna die if we don't get into a healer.
Enough of your barking, dog!
About time.
Stand back.
Who the hell are you?
Clive!
Thought you weren't coming.
You still alive, Gav?
Barely. Been doing what I can for the villagers, but...
I thought you were joking.
It's all right. He's with me. Is this everyone?
No. There were others. A pair of royalists came for the bearers just before you arrived.
Was a dominant among them?
Maybe. It's not like he was holding a sign.
I'll give you one guess where he's going. Clive, after him.
Companion, it's only a matter of time before we seize our quarry.
Very good. And what of the others?
The bearers have been taken to Caer Norvent.
Some may still be worth keeping should the dominant elude us.
All is in hand, my lady. They will not be spoiled. I give you my word.
Gentlemen, a toast!
Will you join me? My thanks.
To Our Lady of the Wind. And the King!
Imperials drink this piss?
Well, it would go some way to explain their breath.
Lady Benedicta, Imperials!
And instead of killing them, you lead the rat straight to us.
Mercy!
Look what we have here, boys. An Imperial Bearer. Good. I was getting bored.
Sid.
You've got some fight in you, even for a branded.
Clive!
Look who's here to save the day. Is this how you recruit all of your charges?
Don't recall you complaining, Benedicta.
So, Sidolphus, remind me, why was it that you betrayed your kingdom? I asked you a question, Lord Commander.
Why? Because I'd had enough of you and your king's antics.
And yet here you are, stealing my branded. What are you plotting?
As if I'd tell you.
Lady Benedicta, we have secured the Dominant.
Holy something, isn't there?
And she's gone. Did she say where she was going?
No.
Then we head back to Lost Wing. One of the villagers may have heard something.
But we can't just...
Which is why I sent Gab. The man has a nose for these things. Trust me.